Welcome to Sweet Addiction TV, brought to you by Prime One Camo.
We're excited to start off another season of Sweet Addiction TV. We had to take a little break. A lot of things have been going on, and we're excited to share with you what God's been doing in our lives.
We aired our first season of Sweet Addiction TV in 2013, and our daughter Haven Faith was born in 2014. When she was only 6 months old, we found out she had a very rare tumor. It was in her skull, and it ended up being cancerous. She had surgery to have it removed, and right after surgery, she had testing done, and it showed that there were probably more tumors in her body based on the levels that they checked. We reached out to all of our friends and family, our entire social media that we built in 2013 to pray for our daughter. And once we got to St. Jude Children's Hospital, they redrew the same levels and they had gone down to zero. We fully believe that God, through the power of prayer and our faith, that He healed our daughter. We've grown tremendously and we are excited to share our testimony and faith and glorify God this season with you.
Our daughter Haven Faith is now in remission for 2 years, and we are so excited to get back in the game, get the show going, get everything out there so that we can share this awesome ride that we have been on, how God has been so special to us. And we even have a new baby boy named Talon. That's a whole nother season. We're fixing to start taking him and sharing him, so y'all stay with us.
Truly I tell you, if anyone says to this mountain, go throw yourself into the sea, and does not doubt in their heart, but believes that what they say will happen, it will be done for them. Therefore I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours.
Captioning for Sweet Addiction TV is brought to you by Buck Gardner Calls.
This hunt, we're headed to Nebraska to hunt with Triple H Outfitting for the very first time. We're actually taking a young boy named Austin who has brain cancer and he's recently finished up treatment. We held a concert and helped to raise money and had multiple things donated, clothing, a gun, so he is ready for this hunt.
Looks like we got called already, Austin.
What's going on?
I just want to introduce you to Jamie and Rocky first. They're with Sweet Addiction TV.
I'm Alan.
Nice to meet you, Alan.
Alan and Austin.
What's going on, Alan?
Nice to meet you.
They came up to film this hunt for you guys.
Really?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
So they came up last fall turkey hunting, so
okay.
We decided to come up and
film it up.
Yeah,
me
too. So
you never guessed that, did you? We're supposed to be just packing a lunch.
It's been a big secret for a while. We've been working on this for a while. So we actually got some sponsors, and we did a little extra for you too. Sweet Addiction, actually, some of their sponsors donated some camouflage.
Blended out.
Some Dead Tech camouflage.
Can't be
Deadfall. Deadfall.
Deadfall.
And then we had some sponsors, Fisher Roofing, our First National Bank, and everything else. And Western Trail Sports went and bought you a brand new 243 Weatherby.
Holy buckets, bud. What do you think of that? You're having a pretty good morning right now. We never even went hunting, yeah. What do you think of that?
That's cool. Yeah. That's a couple nice boxes one, of Shell Sport.
Okay.
We dialed it in already.
She's ready to go then, huh?
We were going to shoot this morning with it, but we dialed it in, and this other deer we had coming in, I thought, they should be on, so.
Oh, okay.
And then here's a couple other things. Here's one of our hats with Sweet Addiction logo and Triple H. Good. Another shirt. And then we have another nice sweatshirt with all our sponsors on there.
Oh, that is cool.
for Western Trail Sports, Alaska Farms, Madison Game Calls, Bacharachs, Hunting Outdoors, Dunes Lodge, Edmondson Taxidermy, First National Bank, and Arrowhead Distribution.
Cool.
They're the ones that bought your rifle.
Can't beat that anyway.
You have your name on the front? Yeah.
Well, that's pretty cool. You're a pretty lucky kid after all.
And then, of course, we also had a fundraiser for you guys. And we happened to have a bunch of sponsors that donated. We did a raffle. And we did raise $2,000 for your guys' cause.
Thank you very much.
You betcha.
Yeah. Put a little holiday. Thank you, guys.
Here. Yeah, and this is the my brother's band. They played that night. We have a big deal. But, yeah, see, this is a... This is what this is all the sponsors.
That is cool.
So.
Unbelievable.
You didn't know that was going on, did you?
Yeah, that is awesome.
So, we're going to give you this.
Okay.
Too, so.
What do you think of that, bud?
But Jason was like, this is hard because we're trying to get all the information.
Yeah, and he knew what was all going on too. Yeah. Yeah.
It's hard to keep the secrets.
Now we know why you wanted to come down here.
Sweet Addiction TV is brought to you in part by Prime One Camo, Buffalo Valley Game Calls, Sportsman's Boat Storage, Vortex Optics, Plot Master.
To adapt and succeed in the wild, you have to think like a predator, move like a predator, become part of the natural surroundings, just like a predator. This is Prime One Camo. It's really the first time that natural patterns and organic shapes of predators in the wild have ever been used in a camouflage pattern. So the question becomes, why be the tree when you can be the predator?
We are Tribe Archery, and we know what it means to have the fire for archery burning inside. Tribe is a band of brothers and sisters who share the passion for gaining the competitive edge. Our Made in the USA pride runs deep. We build our bows to match our determination to win. A balance of technology and performance that will help you perform at your maximum time and time again.
Welcome back to Sweet Addiction TV.
Thank you.
We decided to set up on top of a huge bluff overlooking a creek bottom because we knew there were a bunch of big deer that had been traveling it. So Austin didn't have a lot of energy and he got tired easily due to the treatment that he'd recently gone through. So we just decided to camp out on top of this hill all day. Mid-morning, a decent 8-point came out, and we looked over at Austin. We asked him if he would be happy with that deer, and he didn't get very excited, and he'd been kind of quiet all day, so it was hard to tell, but he had said no, he'd gotten a deer bigger than that, so we decided to wait on something better.
Austin just passed up this smaller buck. With that done, we are sitting on this bluff. It is getting cold. He's getting tired. It's been a long time for him to be out, and so we're gonna give him a break. We're gonna take some shifts, let him take a nap, and hopefully something will move because we're staying in all day.
Sweet Addiction TV on social media at Team Sweet Addiction TV.
Dust to dust. Expectations are high. And November will be here soon. This buck was taken in May. It takes four seasons to harvest a buck. Arrowseed. More for your buck.
May your tag of a lifetime finally come through. May the snow pile up and the elk come down. May your socks always stay dry. May the herd bull finally break from the herd. And may your aim always stay true. Welcome to the next level. Welcome to the Vortex.
Welcome back to Sweet Addiction TV.
We had got some great sleep in, sitting on the bluff while Jamie watched. I actually joined in on the sleeping, and all of a sudden we get up, Jamie goes to lay down. 5 minutes later, we look in the draw right beside us. Here comes a nice 10 point.
Shoot her. Speaking of shooting, get the little camera. he is. See? Can we stop him? Can you shoot him? Shoot him. Smoke him. Get on him again if you can. He's hurt. He's going down. Right there. Boom. Down. Oh, yes. He's down. He's down. Holy crap. Good job, man. That's a big deer. That's Shorty.
Yeah.
Dude, give me some. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dude, that happened fast. What time is it? 2 o'clock? Oh, my gosh. That's a big deer. That's a lot bigger than what you told me you shot. Good Lord bless us right there, didn't he? Jamie was sleeping. That's right. That's how we roll. We know when to hunt. Dude, you smoked him. You smoked him. He's down and out, right out there in the bottom.
He took like 5 steps.
Got anything to say? Ain't much to say about that, did you? You laid a smack down. Oh, yeah. I got more excited than anybody. Huh? I think I got more excited than anybody.
I didn't have time to get excited.
You can say something about our setup. Say something about our setup. The sun's wrong.
Me?
Yeah. It's like a cluster of all the stuff.
Gosh, yeah.
Really good.
Well, we have been sitting on this hilltop right here all day since we got here. It was 6:45, 7 o'clock this morning, and the wind was wrong. We were going to set up in the tree stand down there on the creek, but the wind was bad, so we got up here on this hilltop where we could see for miles, and this is the bottom right here where Peyton shot Dagger, the 180-inch buck, and Rocky and Jamie saw the 200-incher yesterday, and we've seen a couple more good bucks here, and Austin here just laid one down. Rocky's just called him Shorty. I guess that was the name they've been calling him on trail cam pics. He's a good deer, so biggest one Austin's ever shot. Anyway, it happened so fast. I don't know what just happened. I didn't even have time to get excited. I just put the little camera on Austin, which is still running right now. I had time to do that. I just laid down, I don't know how much longer ago, 30 minutes maybe, I think. Even that, because my back has been killing me. I've been sitting up all day on this hill. But no, I saw it good enough to see that it was a good deer, so ready to go down there and see what it was. He smoked him. Him. Wasn't a she.
Products for Sweet Addiction TV are provided by these great companies.
To adapt and succeed in the wild, you have to think like a predator, move like a predator, become part of the natural surroundings, just like a predator. This is Prime One Camo. It's really the first time that natural patterns and organic shapes of predators in the wild have ever been used in a camouflage pattern. So the question becomes, why be the tree when you can be the predator?
Dust to dust. Expectations are high. And November will be here soon. This buck was taken in May. It takes 4 seasons to harvest a buck. Arrowseed. More for your buck.
Here at Tribe Archery, you can say we're serious about bow hunting. And our bows are born to bow hunt. These balanced performance bows are built for the pursuit. Tribe's Kinetic delivers the punch. This hunting platform gives you both speed and stability for those nerve-rattling moments we live for. If you're as serious about bow hunting and your hunting gear as we are, then you'll understand why our bows are born to bow hunt.
Welcome back to Sweet Addiction TV.
Oh yeah, there he is. Go check him out. Down and out, that's what he does. Look at that deer, son. That's a beast. Oh, pull that rack up. Oh yeah, great buck.
Yeah, it's definitely the biggest one I ever shot.
Definitely. That's a good deer. Good deer.
Triple H outfitting, and we kind of planned our trip with that, and this was like the main focus of our trip coming up here, was to get him a deer. My deer was just a bonus. And today's Austin's first day out. They got in late last night. We've been seeing shooter bucks here every day. So we told them to get down here as soon as they could. And Rocky and I are here for a couple more days. So we're really, really hoping that it would happen today. And God definitely blessed us again, getting it done today. Awesome deer. Austin's biggest deer he's ever shot. So he's pretty pumped about it. And got it all on video for the show. So excited. I mean, it just worked out perfectly. Tomorrow's supposed to be terrible weather. It's supposed to be a blizzard pretty much up here, and it was going to be really hard to hunt tomorrow. So we're just hoping and praying it would happen today, and it sure did. I mean, it couldn't have happened any better. So today has been an awesome day. Definitely a blessed hunt, and not much else to say other than that.
Covered Austin's deer, we went and met up with everyone, and Austin's dad was there, and you could tell he was really excited, and Austin got more excited once he got around his dad, and he'd already told us it was the biggest deer he ever killed, so we were perfectly happy with whatever he got after him saying that, because it was all about him and that hunt, and we just wanted him to be happy with whatever he shot. So, you know, looking back at it and seeing the pictures, I was actually 7 months pregnant on this hunt with our daughter Haven, and so, you know, who would have thought that God was preparing us for something bigger through meeting Austin, his dad, their journey that they'd gone through, and the one that we were about to face in a year or so with our daughter Haven.
Time to go on the go, huh?
Well, Austin has some nice deer.
Buddy. Oh yeah, there ain't nothing wrong with him.
Well, congratulations!
Good job, Liz.
Yep.
Good job.
Sweet Addiction TV is brought to you in part by Arrow Seed Food Plots, Sinorama Lancaster Truck Wraps, Big Bucks Plus, Rectech Grills, Ammo Zone, Wasp Archery, and Bayou Boy Coolers. Follow Sweet Addiction TV on social media at Team Sweet Addiction TV.
Well, I owned it.
After we recovered Austin's deer, we went and met up with everyone else, and Jamie with Triple H Outfitting, and I can share what this hunt with him. That would have been so good. Okay, one more time.